Welcome back to the channel. Today we're diving into one of the most significant Linux kernel releases in years, Linux Kernel 6.12. While most updates focus on gradual improvements, this release is packed with groundbreaking features that set it apart. Let's start with the highlight: Realtime Linux. For years, RTL was an external patch called Preempt RT, designed to optimize Linux for time-critical systems like industrial automation and medical devices. It enables complete process preemption, reducing latency and guaranteeing predictable response times. Now, for the first time, Realtime Linux is fully integrated into the kernel, a monumental step for applications requiring absolute precision. Even Linus Torvalds, initially reluctant, has acknowledged its importance as Linux continues to evolve in the embedded and industrial sectors. Another fascinating addition is the ability to display kernel panic messages via QR codes. Yes, you heard that right. Instead of manually transcribing error messages, you can now scan a QR code to instantly retrieve and share the details. A simple but effective quality of life improvement for developers. For developers, there's more good news with the introduction of Swig bindings for libcpa power. This makes it easier to write scripts in languages like Python to extend and interact with libcpa power, streamlining development workflows. Security and virtualization have also taken a leap forward. Kernel 6.12 introduces support for running protected Android guests, enabling secure virtual machines using technologies like AMD SEVV and Intel TDX. This isolation between guest and host systems is a game changer for environments where privacy and security are paramount. Of course, this is just the tip of the iceberg. From hardware optimizations to enhanced graphics drivers and improved power management, the new features make Kernel 6.12 a major milestone in the Linux journey. Thanks for watching.